what lies in store for me. You design my destiny. And we come before you now. In your presence we will bow. We submit ourselves to thee and to your.
Malamosa katandi libu sukuturia katalaba lababa sukutundo libu seketende de hallelujah malamase katanda laba kutulibu rabasha katandi libu sukutulide de laba katandi de hallelujah 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 mighty God raku rakase katanda laba kutundi libu malamase ketende libu sakatalaba rabase ketende lekete libu ramasukutulide de vrikatalaba ramasu kutundule bu seketende de rakatanda la bu sukutunde de maya katanda la ba sukutu rabasu kutule de hallelujah hallelujah maseketende le bu male bu sukutule de rakatanda le bu sukutule bu seketende de mala bu sukutunde de vrikatalaba mala ba katande le bu rabu seketende de mala bu sukutule kasakatanda Rababu sekete de bo kotole de rakatanda la ba kosekete de male bo sokotondo le bo sekete de hallelujah 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 hallelujah. I welcome you back again on MNTV channel 15.2 in the name of Jesus in Houston, Texas. Master Jesus on the throne. My name is Apostle Dominic Ezako. May God bless you right there where you are in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah hallelujah. Child of God, God going to bless you tonight. I have a very interesting, oh God, topic tonight I'm going to share with somebody. I'm going to release a word, a prophetic word that can change your story tonight in the name of Jesus. Take it by force with faith. Take it by force with faith tonight, child of God.
Grace Prophetic Ministry Prayer Line, Monday and Saturday, 8 a.m. Eastern Time, Tuesday through Friday, 12 midnight. Come and experience breakthroughs, healing, success, upliftment, and undiluted Word of God. Call us on our prayer line, 857-216-6700, access code 820-969, or connect on www.dominiongraceministry.com. Host, Prophet Dominic Ezako. Join Prophet Dominic Ezako on Dominion Hour every Sunday at 7 p.m. Central Time.
The word of God says in the book of Proverbs 4 verse 18, but the path of the just is as a shining light that shineth more and more unto a perfect day. We all have dreams, but God is expecting every child of God to shine more and more, more and more, more and more. Malebo sekede rekatalabo sekudu. Also remember Matthew 11 verse 28, come to me all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. For Jesus to invite everybody, it means he have answers. For God to invite say, come to me, he have answer to everyone. If you have a dream, I'm talking about what you want to do, there is something that you need to do. And that thing is what I call application of force. Application of force. For every dream to come to pass, there is something you, child of God, need to do is to take it by force with your faith. Without faith, it's impossible to please God. Let's look at the word of God in the book of Hebrews 11, verse 1. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. And remember also, in Hebrews 11, verse 4, by faith, Abel offered unto God more excellent sacrifice than Cain. Also, the same Hebrews 11 is talking about faith. So if you want to study or want to pick something in the Bible concerning faith, go to the Word of God in the book of Hebrews 11. Also, Hebrews 11, though faith was through faith, also Sarah herself received strength and conceived seed when she delivered a child when she was past of age. Child of God, it doesn't matter, oh God, age, by faith you can do great mighty things. Remember, there was a law that every male child that was born should die. By faith, Moses' parents have to keep Moses for 3 months because they knew that this child was not an ordinary child. Child of God, in the name of Jehovah, you can stop attack by faith. You can stop failure by faith. And you can get, oh God, things by faith. I pray for you in the name of Jesus that God is a mighty God and God is going to touch you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Marambo sekedede vrikatala. Malababa balebo sekedede.
What are you facing in life? Are you waiting to hear from God? Come and connect with the real ministry. This is Dominion Grace Prophetic Ministry, a ministry that prays with the Word of God. By his prophet, the Lord brought Israel out of Egypt. By a prophet was he preserved. Prophet Dominic Isako, a powerful man of God, a modern day prophet. Dominion Grace Ministry, raising leaders to propagate the Word of God to the ends of the earth. Come and receive a fresh word from God that will bring you divine breakthrough, turnaround, manifestations, and open heavens. For prayers and prophetic words, call Prophet Dominic Isako 678-793-9365 on Facebook at Dominion Grace Prophetic Ministry. Our website is DominionGracePropheticMinistry.com. A word from a prophet can change your destiny. Stay tuned. Subscribe to our YouTube channel.
God is an awesome one. You are an awesome.
Join Prophet Dominic Isako on Dominion Hour every Sunday at 7 p.m. Central Time.
It's not enough for you to have a dream. There is something you need to do for it to come to pass. Remember again, the key word there, the key statement there is application of force. Application of force. Application of force. That's what you need to do in the name of Jesus to take whatever that belongs to you. From the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of heaven suffered violence. And the violent take it by force. Force is the force of faith I'm talking about. Force is the force of faith. You take things that belong to you, child of God, by force. And I pray for somebody watching me right now in the name of Jesus, that things that belong to you, you must take it by force in the name of Jesus. First Timothy 6 verse 12. Fight the good fight of faith. So faith is a fight. Fight the good fight of faith. My God, my God, my God. No good dream will come to pass without faith. For you to take it, you need to take it by force. In the name of Jesus. Remember also in the word of God in the book of Mark 10 verse 52. And Jesus said to him, go your way, your faith has made you whole. Faith is a force. Faith makes things to happen. Faith for turnaround. Are you believing God for God to turn things around for you? You need your faith for God to turn things around for you in the name of Jehovah. All things are possible by faith. Victory, healing, promotion, turnaround, next level. Everything answers, oh God, according to your faith. According to your faith. So force is required for change. Are you believing God for change? Are you believing God for God to do something new in your life? The word of God says, forget you things of the past, for behold, I, God, is about to do something new. Shall you not know it? It shall spring forth. I will even make a way in the wilderness. So for you to receive that change you are believing God for, you need application. Application of force. And I pray for you in the name of Jesus that the power of God is going to move right now in the name of Jesus. Ramasuko to turn things around for you in the name of Jesus. Malabosuko tundele basakata. Malababasikidele basakata. Faith is standing on the word of God and also to commit God for God to perform. Child of God, I want to say it again. Faith is you standing on the word of God and for God to perform that thing, oh God, you are believing God for God to do. So without faith, it's impossible to please God. And I pray, oh God, in the name of Jesus, is there anyone watching me tonight in the name of believing God that God is going to do something new in your life? I pray for you right now in the name of Jesus that God is going to touch, oh God, things in your life. Let there be a big turnaround right now concerning you in the name of Jesus. Isaiah 41 verse 10 says, fear not, do not be dismayed. Anywhere you see fear is an indication that faith is not there. My God, my God, my God. Anywhere you see fear is an indication that faith is not there. And I pray for somebody, oh God, in the name of Jesus, that God is going to turn this around for you in the name of Jesus. It is your faith that provokes the testimony, my God. It is your faith that will provoke that breakthrough, that turnaround you are believing God for. And I encourage you, oh God, tonight in the name of Jesus, as you step out now, the footstep of your righteous is ordered by God. Remember, there's something you need to do, application of force, for you to get it in the name of Jesus.
Grace Prophetic Ministry Prayer Line, Monday and Saturday, 8 a.m. Eastern Time, Tuesday through Friday, 12 midnight. Come and experience breakthroughs, healing, success, upliftment, and undiluted Word of God. Call us on our prayer line, 857-216-6700, access code 820-969, or connect on www.dominiongraceministry.com. Host, Prophet Dominic Izako. Join Prophet Dominic Izako on Dominion Hour every Sunday at 7 p.m. Central Time.
And I bless you, oh God, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost. Take that thing that belongs to you and believe God. You're going to see things begin to change in your life. May God bless you. I know you are blessed tonight on tonight's broadcast. May God bless you in the name of Jehovah. Join me every Sunday, 7 p.m. Central Time on MATV. Make sure you invite your friends, family members to join me, Master Jesus on the throne. God bless you. I know you are blessed tonight in the name of Jesus. God is a mighty God. Child of God, I want to encourage you tonight, don't lose hope in the name of Jesus. I want you to have confidence in the word of God. Faith is having confidence in the word of God, holding on to God until God performs that thing that God says in your life that will come to pass in the name of Jesus. I know you enjoyed tonight's broadcast. I want you to invite someone every Sunday, 7 p.m. Join us on this Dominion Hour on MNTV channel 15.2 here in Houston, Texas. May God bless you in the name of Jehovah. I want to leave you, oh God, tonight in the name of Jesus as you watch, oh God, all my previous conventions, programs. I know somebody will be touched in the name of Jehovah. Until I see you next time, my name is Apostle Dominic Izako, Master Jesus on the throne. God bless you. You have a wonderful night. Bye-bye for now.
That you are God. Praise Jehovah. You are God Almighty. Praise. Jehovah, in all his splendor, we praise your name. We praise your name, Jehovah, Jehovah, Jehovah.
Can everybody say it? Hallelujah, hallelujah. We are pushing it. I want you, we're going to go around this man. In the name, begin to clap. I say, Father God, in the name of Jesus, whatever that belongs to him, let it return back to him now in the name of Jesus. Clap your hands. I pray that prayer. I want to hear your voice in the name of Jesus. Clap your hands. I pray for you. In the name of Jesus.
And also the Lord is telling me in the name of Jesus about also another person called Victor. Victor. He's giving me this name, Victor. God is saying in the name of there's something new that he wants to do in your life. And God wants to begin to change things in your life in the name of Jesus. Who is Victor to you?
Victor is my son.
Victor is your boy. La boko sakata de bo shakata laba. De bo sekata yakata de bo sekini. Rekata la bo sekini. Ah, de bo sekini. I'm going to anoint this man for great lifting. In the name, I see God lifting him up from today. In the name, you have an appointment with your destiny. In the name, and also I see you also building a hotel. God is going to give you grace in the area of building. Building in the name of Jesus. My de bo sekini. So I need you. Rapa sakata la bo. We was going to anoint you and pray for you.
There is power in the name of Jesus to break every chain.
Break every chain.
Break every chain. Break every chain.
There is power.
Let the will of God.
Nobody greater than you.
Thank God for a child. I see children. I pray that God will give you twins. And then I pray that God will give you twins. In the name of Genesis 29, verse 31. When God saw that there was the Lord, God opened the womb. I pray tonight that the Holy Ghost and the mighty God will open your womb in the name of Jesus. Close your eyes in the name of Jesus.
Walking, miracle walking God.
It's only God that will give you.
It's a miracle walking God.
Yes, let go.
It's the answer.